Hi, my name is Ethan Schandelmeyer, and I'm an amateur Halloween enthusiast. Slash sculptor, painter, stuck with a day job of a butcher. So I started out with a positive mold of my face so that the actual face would fit on and I could talk and maybe make the mouth move a little bit. And then started laying out liquid latex onto the face, like the positive of my face, so that it fits and things don't get in the way.
Okay.
That'll be cut out.
Kind of sculpted it, made sure I could drink out of a pint glass, because drinking and Halloween go together well.